What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Watch Dogs. Let's get straight into it, bro. We're about to go put something in the trash. Or something. That's the last thing I remember.
What?
That's the last thing I remember. I just got out of the shower, you know what I'm saying? Feeling good. Come on, smell me. Bro, I just got out of the shower. You don't gotta make such a big deal out of it, bro. I know you, Kevin. You see, you never letting me feel good about myself.
Disgusting!
You know what, man?
Yeah. Now what? Yeah, what are you gonna do about it? You're seeing this in the future. This is now. See, look, man, Aiden's over here. Like, I'm sorry, Aiden. They be acting crazy sometimes, you know?
Yeah.
Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now,
that is a racial slur. But yeah, anyways, as I'm recording this, y'all, it's 420. You know what I'm saying? I already know y'all be over here smoking. You know what?
If you're a smoker, click off the video right now. I don't need you in my channel. I don't need you watching my video.
I'm just playing. I don't need you. You know what I'm saying? Don't ever feel like you need someone, guys. You know what I'm saying? Be an individual. You should be fine on your own. You know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying? I would appreciate... You know what I'm saying? But I would appreciate it if you did sub or whatever. Anyways, I'm getting off topic. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm not a smoker. I'm not really big on fucking smoking, drugs, or like drinking. That ain't my thing. If y'all want to do it, go ahead. Don't be around me doing no. I'm talking maybe you smoking around me, bro. But I'm getting up and I'm leaving. Get that shit away from me, bro. I'm not staying here. Hey, ma'am, you know it's 420, right? I'm pretty sure if you were to just smoke some of that shit, maybe all the pain would go away. Bruh. I'm just saying. It says she was injured, not killed. Also, nigga, I heard that fucking diss against Kendrick that Drake dropped on his Instagram. I didn't make a reaction to it because, one, I wasn't thinking about it. And two, you know, I just, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, yeah, I'll just listen to this on my own. You know what I'm saying? It was on YouTube, man. It was on Instagram, so whatever. But I heard it. But just wait till this nigga Kendrick dropped. But nah, I also saw fucking, bro, Screwface. I'm sorry, I forgot his actual name, but Screwface. He read it to me, this nigga said,
oh yeah, I'm on Drake's team now.
I'm like, bro, okay, you on Drake's team now? Stay over there. Stay over there then. Nah, see, I'm loyal. I'm loyal. His song.
Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty.
That's me, bro. I agree, Drake is winning right now, because Kendrick hasn't dropped nothing yet. Wait till Kendrick drops something, bro. It's up. It's up, man. I'm loyal to the end. I'm like, oh no, you on Drake's side? Don't be coming back over here. Stay over there. Stay over there. You are op now. What is this, man? Oh, we're putting it in the trash. Yeah, this is definitely not suspicious. Some man in a trench coat, some stinky ass trench coat that he's worn for days, and a fucking cab just put something in the trash. Look at this place. You do not belong here, Aiden.
Bedbug better come through. I'm putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
I mean, you chose him. And now he's saying I don't kill him. Aiden, don't act like you care about this dude. Come on, let's be honest here. Nah, yo, it's so funny. I've low-key been thinking about this for the past few episodes. But, like, I know like I said, like, we're in Chirac, you know what I'm saying? Chicago, Iraq, whatever. But I also think it's kind of funny how, like, the leader of this gang, his name is Iraq and stuff. So I'm like, what the heck? Seriously, how did this happen to this building, bro? What happened, bro? What happened? How did this is Watch Dogs. This isn't the Avengers. Thanos didn't attack this place. What happened here, bro? Iraq, did you actually get some bombs from Iraq and get bullets? Like, bro.
I gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbugs.
Oh, okay. I'm finna say, I'm like...
communication, that could panic the kid. Need to keep him calm.
I'm finna say, I'm like, I know they don't expect me to...
Hey, boy say he wanted to get his young now and jiggle a snack. I'll fade it and fuck him and not on C's.
Nigga, did you not see me get out the car? He's looking in the car like, hey, I don't see anyone in here. I'm getting good at this game. Iraq, did you hear that? He knows he heard that shit, man. Oh shit, they're coming. They're coming. Oh, just walk in, duh. Yeah, I got in here very quietly.
Where are you?
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
If I get caught.
He trusts you. You made sure of that. What's on a
rascal? Damn, man. I don't want to see this dude die.
There's
you're going in today.
Oh, no, wait. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
I ain't a cop.
I'm not a cop.
You know what I said? I'm not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Oh, okay. Okay.
All right. So he went that way.
Move it.
Yeah, yeah. I shouldn't be here, man.
Alright. And we'll come up. Oh shit. Oh,
Go, go.
Alright.
Stay low.
Yeah, I thought that dude like had went down. Maybe I should check that. I thought he was like kept walking down. I didn't know he was gonna like be standing right there. Man, bro, you fucking bitch. Wife is 32 weeks pregnant and you out here slinging dope?
I guess so.
You out here slinging that shit? Your child is gonna grow up without a father. Congratulations, dumbass. Come this way.
Move.
Okay.
Go. What is going on?
You big ass, bro.
Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19.
Oh, he's 19?
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
What the fuck? It's 19. How do I? Can I get in there? Hey, give me a second, boy. Hopefully he doesn't get caught.
Now, go.
I'm going. I don't want to do this.
Bro, I can't see. I can't get. Bro, is there a camera I can? Where the fuck else do I take him? Yo, I'm about to skip past this a little bit, man. Like, I don't know. All right, but hey.
Hello there.
Oh, okay. Let's. Oh, his back's trying to move him right here.
Okay, now.
Hold on.
Go, go.
I mean, I expected you to, like, stay low. Oh, shit. Please don't see him. Okay, good.
What's up, old ass nigga?
Not good.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family.
Yeah.
Well, I thought they were.
Yeah, nah.
You got family? Thing, man.
Yeah.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad.
This nigga over here joking about how he could have a kid out there. Like, what?
Oh! What the hell is happening?
Wait, hold up. Oh, fuck. Wait. I mean, I need to get back over there. Get this camera.
Yeah, that's right, motherfucker. Keep doing that shit.
No, it's not. Guys, it's not.
Shit, how did he...
This nigga is freaking out.
I think I'm about to...
That's stupid. It's like, so if I come on this side before it's time, then I'm not able to fix it. I'm not able to go back. That's dumb, man. That nigga definitely sees your big ass. This nigga is 19. That's a big 19. Do 19-year-olds really get that big?
Move it.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Move ahead.
Okay.
So let me see. Like, if I were to close the shutters, make him go there.
And what is this?
Can I make him move over here?
Right.
Like he won't notice.
I shouldn't be here, man.
Okay, now. Go, go. Now, go.
I'm going. This is crazy.
I wonder who fixed
this. All right.
Move ahead.
We did it.
Yeah.
We did it.
See right. That door? Invitation?
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold up a sec. Need to look through your camera.
I already unlocked it. Okay, we're in.
Computer's through there.
So how are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
I'll lock the server room. I kinda hope I don't get this dude killed, I ain't gonna lie. Oh. But it says this is in use, he's gonna get caught. I'm kinda hungry, y'all.
We do not care.
I mean, so there's no pizza downstairs.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. some serious hardware. There, get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there.
What happened?
Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Oh, shit. Oh,
shit. What's this shit? No, look, like, it ain't what it looked like. What it looked like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in here?
No, hold on. No.
Oh, damn, he dead.
Who bought you, Quinn?
No. Don't wait, man.
Don't you lie to me. No. Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look with family.
You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
Oh, fuck? Shit. I knew this wasn't gonna go right. I gotta reset my camera. I'm sorry, babe.
What just happened? He did everything right. In Iraq. Did he just murder his own cousin? Did I get him killed?
Aiden, you don't sound like you have any remorse.
Did I didn't get much data.
Right back to the data. I mean, y'all want war? What's up? Y'all give me this damn Volkswagen.
What?
Not Volkswagen. I swear to God, guys, I know what it looks like. It's not me. I know what this looks like, but it ain't me. I promise you. I was doing some work for Iraq. I don't like this car. Why'd they give me this car? Hey, give me your car. Damn. Oh, they're shooting me. Oh, Lord, the whole gang after me. Yo, look at that one. You look at that one dude. They left him. They left him on the map. I see that.
Get over here.
Oh, shit. Yeah, nice try. Yeah, get him. Yeah. Ah, I wish he hit the tree. I wish he hit the tree. You know what I'm saying? We in a dangerous neighborhood for real. Like, shit go crazy out here, man. All right, I guess we doing this in the city, huh? Well, I got myself hit. Okay, fine. In broad day. This car's gonna explode.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like this computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these fuller names. Police Chief Sex Tape, Bloom CEO Bribe, CTOS Breaches.
Rack's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. When did the cops stay away? He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Do you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Blackmail's terrible. Just let people move on from their past. That's what I believe. Damn, bro. Did I write? Or not write? Did Bedbug die, though? Did they throw him out the window?
No.
Oh.
This thing still works.
Oh, he's still alive.
Bedbug, you're alive.
Oh.
You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family.
Nah.
That video we saw on the...
I don't trust him. I don't trust him. So you tell me Iraq just let you go? I feel like this dude Iraq, now he's kind of like, now Bad Bug's kind of like a double agent. Like, Iraq said, now you're going to give me it. You're going to get information from him. You know what I'm saying?
Iraq asked me about it. Asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington.
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. And me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
Okay, well, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe I'm overthinking it like I always do. I would if I could. Sir, I'm sorry.
Made a lot of noise at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Hilarious.
Got dirt on a lot of people. This computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot...
God damn, Aiden. Man of Steel.
CTOS. Aiden, you've hit pay dirt.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
Oh, God.
We're just starting.
No, bro.
Important to someone. It important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
You a bitch, Damien.
Ta-ta.
Don't ta-ta me, ho-ass nigga. A wonderful ass nigga, bro. I'm not the Green Goblin out of you, boy. All right. Next mission.
Yes! Yes!
Oh,
yes!
Fast travel. Okay. Hello, fast travel.
Start the mission. Start the mission, please, sir. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Don't ask me what that was, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes I just make funny voices, for real. All right. What's up, Clara? Hey, you saw a bed bug get thrown out the building? No, I'm playing. He alive.
I didn't get much. The upload was cut off.
Shit. I knew it.
Claire, you fuck with Pink Floyd?
Okay. I have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there, we can't read it. It's encrypted.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Damien has Nikki. Just tell him he can keep her?
Of course not. Of course. I'm not saying that. But he's playing you.
Yeah. I'm not gonna give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
I know that.
All right, well, let's just deal with one problem at a time.
Division of labor.
No!
Can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
Then who then? What about that crazy guy? Tobias, he used to work here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
Okay, but we need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
Sorry.
Okay.
Hand off me, bud. What you talking about? Okay.
Wow.
Wow.
Raymond Cammy. It has to be him.
Who?
He was a software engineer hired for the CTO startup. Raymond. He created the encryption.
Wasn't there a dude named Raymond in the second game?
Yeah. Wait, he can decrypt it.
Kenny is crazy good. I bet he built this room. He's a genius. No, I mean a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid. No one's heard of him in over a year.
He's lurking somewhere.
Uh-huh. But yeah, I think I remember Raymond in the second game. Like, he was like a hillbilly looking guy with a fucking weird ass shirt. Like a trumpet shirt.
He's been gone over a year. This could take a while.
There. He's covered his tracks very well, but he's bounced through one location a few times.
So we trace it back and we find his location.
In theory, yes. You'll need to reach that point and connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
All right, bro. Oh yeah, I want y'all to see this. Hey, look. I don't know. I told you about how that's like a little national society of leadership or whatever. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? They sent me this stuff because I'm gonna go to an induction ceremony. I almost shot my controller. You know what I'm saying? You got this thing. They gave me like a little metal thing or something. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I don't know if you can see it. It says the National Society of Leadership and Success. You know what I'm saying? Got my name on it. 2027. Nicholas Cicerone, the University of Charlotte, you know. We got some tassels, I guess I'm gonna wear at graduation. But that's just the thing though. I mean, I think I can also wear these at the induction. But I'm like, I was thinking I'm gonna wear that at graduation. I'm like, y'all gonna give me this like four years prior? Since this will be just gonna be sitting in my room for 3 years? Come on. Anyways, yeah, let's get over there, man.
Fine, Kenny. You need to be careful. He's a very dangerous man.
What's his story?
I'm a very dangerous man. What are you talking about?
Or a cyber terrorist.
I'm Aiden Pierce, bro. Man, what is...
Damn.
See, look. One of the reasons why I'm dangerous. I'm sorry I'm talking over you, Claire.
2003. Not just New York. That was most of the Northeast. Killed a couple.
He killed 11 people. He called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Asians by routing their package to Butnick.
Yeah, it's a good trick.
Hey, someone's Amazon package got messed up.
But if he really was in Chicago, why has he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
Because he hasn't
killed those people.
He doesn't want to
be a pretty price on his head.
I'm saying, like, he doesn't want to be known. He doesn't want to fucking get exposed. Anyways, I was about to say, like, Man, what's this man Kenny done, bro? Look at me, bro. He said he killed 11 people. I was like,
oh shit.
But anyways, still not better than me. Clara. Clara.
I think we might have alerted someone when I spun Raymond's signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us. All right.
I bet. Anyways, yeah, because I was finna say also, hey, look at this, Kenny. Look at my fucking. I gotta pull my shit. Anyway, okay, well, I can't pull it out. But my shit, I'm a menace right now, bro. They call me the menace. Also, Kenny. Hey.
How long you get away?
You wanna go wait. You aren't gonna wait for long. God, I fucked that up. I missed 3 times and then I stuttered. I'm on it. I'm taking this car when I get out. Yes, sir. Kenny. Where you at, Kenny? No walking dead. Ooh! Damn, let's go. You don't got no visual, no one, bro. You can't even see nothing. You see nothing but darkness. Bro. Let's go. Come on. Hey, you got money in here?
No.
Oh, ammo. I'll still take that. What's up with it?
Keep an eye out.
Guys, I'm gonna drop on this dude and I'm gonna fucking take him out.
Nope.
What I say, I always do whatever I say, man. I'm that nigga.
Wow. Old school shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna say this computer like it's from damn 1990.
Clara,
it's on. Alright, defend. I'll defend. Oh, I'll defend. What's up? I'll defend all the way. Oh, such a stupid ass up, man. I'll defend all the way. I'll defend all the way. We back at it. I'ma still defend. Bro, who is setting up all these bombs? That was not me. Go ahead and run in here. Go ahead and run in here. I busted it.
But what the hell? But...
Okay, yo, Aiden, can you please get like the correct cover?
Shut your bitch ass up.
Wow. You dead ass. Oh, okay, bro. Y'all see what I mean? I poked my head out a little bit. I'm already about to die. Come on, bro. Stop that. Come on, we having a shootout. Big Show, he just walked in and you already got taken out. Don't peek. I told you I have to peek. Who do these dudes think they...
You stupid bitch.
Who the fuck are you? Move back, nigga. Where is... Where did he come from? This dude really disappeared out of nowhere.
Walter. Put your dick away, Walter.
Peaky. I see a dude over there.
It's still going.
We'll make it go faster.
Whoa.
Pause. Oh, that was through the eye. God, they're still coming.
We caught you.
Pause.
I love the young.
That dude looked like a damn science teacher. An old ass science teacher. No. I'll be getting pushed back that way.
Best you could come up with, right? I better wipe the hard drive.
Pawnee?
I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny.
You can use your phone to do that? Like, you can, like, hack that shit?
Shit, he's taking off. Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Can't risk him running with it.
Aiden, someone's at the car.
These niggas...
You can't let them.
These niggas got a whole fire truck? What? Oh. No, where's that car at? Where's that yellow car at? I said I was gonna take that yellow car. Which way was it? Was it this way? This wasn't the car I was talking about, but I'll take it. I mean, this isn't fair. How y'all are we gonna let them? Y'all already gonna let them get far away when I don't even have a chance to? I haven't even gotten the chance to like get them yet. Bro, and then like I'm just over here trying to take random turns to try and get over there.
My eye!
Bro, what? I don't even know what I just did. I hit. Bro. This is so dumb. That was so stupid. Like, They should not allow. They should. I mean, I get it. That's unrealistic, but it's like, bro, they should allow. They should make them stop and let me get into a car first, and then they go. But they're already gone. Now I have to rush to a car, and I also have to try and get close enough to them. It's about the time I get in the car, the timer's already going down. And I'm already about to lose them. Like, come on. Why are they in a fire truck? Like, go, Aiden. Look at him. He's not going. See, look, they're already speeding away. I haven't even gotten into a car yet. I'm not using that car. My mom made like some type of like banana bread put. I don't know. Like a cake looking thing. I want to eat that. I want to try. I'm trying, man. Come on. Let's hurry up.
Stop fucking crying.
You're pushing this car for what? But hey, I mean, hey, I appreciate these cars, man. I appreciate these cars. I'm just in it now. I'm just in it, guys.
Hey, man, you need to sit your motherfucking ass down.
Damn.
Now wait a minute.
Wow, that poor dude. Get out of it. Oh my god. Whoa. I never seen a fire truck go so fast. Like, honestly, and fire trucks are always in a rush.
We coming for you, nigga.
Bro, you see, I hate this. These police, they're not even helping me. They're going for me. You're not gonna go for the, look at him. For the damn fire truck taking out these cars. Look at that. Look what he's doing. They wanna go for me though. See, but I hate these missions because it's like, the car doesn't stop. So me getting out the car and shooting them wouldn't do anything because the car's not gonna stop. I'll just get hit. But at the same time, I can't shoot out the car and make them stop. You know what I'm saying? It's like I have to destroy their car. Like, look at this, y'all. They're going for me. Look at this thing. This is so crazy. Look what he's doing. Bro, look. Like, they're going for me.
He's coming for me.
Are y'all on his side?
Is this nigga serious?
They're saying they gotta take me out. They're saying that I'm the danger. I'm the danger here. I'm not the one. Hey, get out of my way. Hey, bro, I'm not the one in a damn.
Oh,
look. And then I get in trouble for that, bro. Bro, this is stupid. This is stupid. Those police cars are literally the ones who pushed me into there.
What, bitch? Be still, what?
Bro.
What you doing?
He's getting away and I can't do anything because these police cars, man. Target escaped. It's not my fault. It's y'all's fault. Why are they letting the police chase me during this? And then I gotta restart this thing, man. No, that actually makes me mad. They're like, what? Like, there's nothing I could have done there. There's literally nothing I could have done. They're just sending these police cars on me. The police cars are messing me up. They're slowing me down. I can't catch the car. Y'all aren't allowing me to shoot out the car, so I can't, like, kill the guy that way. I can't stop. You know what I'm saying? If I try to get in front of him and stop him, he's not going to stop. He's just going to run me over because it's a damn fire truck. This is so dumb. Like, how am I supposed to take this dude down? How am I supposed to do that? And then you got dumbass civilians running into my way. It's like, you see me turning this way, your guy is to run the same way I'm turning. You run the opposite way, dummy. Stop. Right, bro. Damn. Yo, oh, she's gonna die. Oh, I'm sorry. Like, look at this, man. Bro, why are they doing this? Move! No, this game's pissing me off right now, man. And like, they go for me. Move out my way, bro. I'm getting mad. Move. Target's escaping. Yeah, because y'all are letting him escape. Bro, look what they're doing to me. Bro, I can't get to him if y'all are sending police on me, man. How am I supposed to stop this fucking fire truck, man? Literally how? I can't overpower it. Help me take down the damn fire truck, bro. Like, y'all aren't doing nothing. Y'all aren't serving justice. Y'all just getting in the way. And it's funny how they're literally only talking. Like, look at this, y'all. They push me into the trees. They're shooting at me. I'm literally just trying to complete my mission. How am I supposed to stop this? Y'all. But this is actually hard because it's like, how am I supposed to stop this thing? My car's gonna fucking blow up. Oh my god. You see, look, like, me getting out and shooting him isn't gonna do nothing. It's just gonna keep on going away. You just stopped your vehicle, bitch. I don't want to say bitch too loud because my mom is still here. She probably already heard me cursing. Fuck, I missed.
I'm gonna take this guy out.
You're not doing nothing. Shut up. Like, it's crazy how they're after me. Look what this thing is doing. God, I got them. Now I gotta escape the stupid ass police. Guess what, y'all? I have the stronger car this time. Nigga. Get the fuck out of my way. Come on, man. I have the stronger car, not you. Get out of here. What'd I say? I have the stronger car, bitch. Look at that. Fuck those people, man. Yo, they're making me kill these people. I swear to God they are. I don't know nothing about nothing, man. Just come in and fucking think you're being a hero. Just making shit worse. Mind your business. Now! I gotta get rid of this damn helicopter. Look up, Aiden.
No!
I bought dispatch after the suspect.
What? I thought I took out the helicopter. Gosh, man, that was genuinely making me upset. The police made that so, like, they made that so stupid, man. I swear to God. Oh, you scared of the memories?
Whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause. I can definitely give him one.
Alright, y'all. We're gonna find this dude, Kay. This is the last mission. I'm saying I'm coming up about 55 minutes. Next, you go ahead. Actually, no. Yeah, we're gonna have to restart this.